Alright, we're up. Welcome back to Lichdom BattleMage. So I had to quit it kind of just like this. And I had to refight that boss back there. It was not fun at all. Alright, so we're just continue with the game. Try and beat this portion of it and see what the heck's going on over here.
First, the relic in the village, and now the dead have risen in the maelstrom. Do you know what this means?
I wouldn't presume.
These are gonna have a party.
There must be a second relic, empowering the undead. I will lead the expedition myself. Now, as the first wave of troops deploy.
War.
Ah, excellent. Once Assad falls, the rest will follow. Now, come, Executor. The hunt awaits.
Ooh, the hunt. I like the hunt. Alright. So, also as far as I know, I heard that they're going to remaster Skyrim for Xbox One. If that happens, I am doing a complete frickin' playthrough of that entire game. Well, actually, just, I'm gonna play it and livestream it for the heck of it. Can I change any of these? I never know with this kind of stuff. Can I create? Oh yeah, I know I can create some of these. Sure. Oh, wait. I need something to match the symbol of that. Alright. Crafting. Alright, that's better. Fire, corruption, shield. Let's go fire, I guess? Okay. Sure. Equip it? Oh. Alright. I was trying to remember the controls for a second. Yep. So it was, yeah, back there is where I ended it off. Or more like the stream got crashed. Oh my gosh, thank you. Thank you, I needed that. I do not want to go back there. Whoa, what? There's shields for the player to equip. Agile, strategic, and tactical. Each one modifies your special ways. Thanks for telling me that. So yeah, if they are planning on making Skyrim for the Xbox One, I will just play that game non-freaking-stop. Because that was a fun game to play. I'm sure there were a few glitches and whatnot, but those were patched up later. Oh, just seeing that in, like, the Xbox One graphics. I would love to play that. The only part that's really super difficult for me was the frickin' Daemon hearts? I can't remember what they're called. Those weird heart things you had to collect in order to create the second strongest armor, or like the strongest armor. Yep. I'm actually was kinda glad they actually made dragon bone like armor. Because looking around those dragon bones for so long, it was just why? Ugh. Yeah, and I think there was a few other games. Yeah, I'm actually excited for the new God of War coming out. Sooner or later. Oh, man. They went from, like, straight-up Greek mythology to Norse mythology. So my guess with that with the God of War series is that they're going to move on to different mythologies every now and then. Like, see if Kratos could overcome these guys or something. I don't freaking know. All I know is I'm actually kind of psyched for Norse, because I can't wait.
There's undead all over the place. Looks like Shaxx just ran right through him.
So this is where he keeps the rest of his army?
I don't know, but someone's fighting up ahead. It sounds ugly, too.
Go take a look, then. This is the last place I expected help, but if it's there...
And with that, I lost my train of thought. Great. Okay. Wait, have I been here before? Okay, I'm just gonna assume I have to go down this way. Fire. Oh, I want to actually try corruption out for a bit. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Hi! Whoa, what the? Oops, I did something. Oh, oops, I can't do the charge fire anymore. Crap. Get back to lightning. Come on, just frickin' die already. Thank you. Holy crap. Ugh. Oh no. Sorry. Oh no, not you. How am I supposed to protect myself against that? Finally, holy cow. Like, I don't think there's a way to do that. Why is my face so itchy? Oh yeah, because I got a frickin' shave and a haircut. Boink. Come here. Go ahead, come on back. Oh no. That was easy. Easier said than done. Oh no. Frickin'. Okay, good. Is that somebody? Oh no, hi. Infect him. Turn him into a beast. Or just disintegrate him. Get infected with parasites. And I just lost a shield. Gosh dang it. That was good. I think I'm starting to get how the parasite bit works, but still, I don't entirely know. Mastery. Great. This way. Yep. Have it at the ready. Come on, you uglies. Really? Where are you?
Your distant little bird, aren't you? Well, my resources are far from exhausted.
Ugh. There appears to be a force field. See it. Alright. Nope, ain't gonna get this guy. Oh my freaking gosh. Nice try, buddy. Now I know why the dash is so important. Oh, hey, parasites. I hate the frickin' wraiths. Get back, you frickin'. Oh my gosh, you are like super close to me. Really? You all thought that was a good idea? I'll take my stuff. I'll take the shield. And let's see what you have to offer.
It's like this everywhere, my lord. The undead fill the glacier.
Ugh.
Such an ancient fury.
And with the power of the relic, it will be my hand on the leash.
Can it be done?
Really?
Of course, you idiot! I will become the first and greatest of my lords.
Great. So apparently he was working for someone. Go down here, you idiot. Alright. Yep. Oh!
I'd like to take credit for the bodies, but it actually wasn't me.
I'm not complaining. Hey, is that an ethereal orb next to you?
Oh.
Yeah. Still full. Help yourself.
Question, how do I get there? Alright. Oh, for frick's sake. Infected. Get infected and then die from the infection. Thank you. Holy crap. Sit down. Hang on. Was it down here? Where are you? Stupid. Alright. It must be over here then. Yeah, frick. And I died. Okay, also note something to are you kidding me? Okay, note to self. Fall damage is in this game. If I have to fight all of those freaking people all over again, I'm just gonna book it. I'm gonna say screw, nope, booking it. Frick all of these guys. I'm just booking it. I don't care if I have to do this in order to beat the game. I'm booking it. They can go screw off. Suck off. I've already had to put up with all of you. I'm moving on to some bigger and better things. Hey, there's one right over there. I think running is a lot better and a lot quicker in this game than any other part. Yeah! Hi. Bye-bye. Teleportation! Boink. Oh. Couldn't do it up there. Yeah, I'm just booking it. Is this an effective way to get through a level? I did not think this would be a good strategy. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Don't. You gotta be. Frickin' eat my parasite. There. Oh. What the heck? Oh no. Come on. Oh my freaking gosh, you two can go burn and die in a pit of flames. Get me out of here. Oh my goodness. Yeah. I'm just spraying and praying at this point. Okay, they're dead. Frick you! You overgrown. Die from the parasites. Thank you. Now give me more parasites. All of you will die and give me parasites to fight for me. Frickin'. Oh, that took way too long to get back. So apparently if you do not find a safe, how am I supposed to get to that? You know what? No, I'm leaving it. That is not worth it. Feck you, I don't care what you have to say.
I'd like to take credit for the bodies, but it actually wasn't me.
I'm not complaining. Hey, that an Etheria orb next to you?
Yeah. Still full. Up and stuff.
Ah, feck. Really? Right next to me. You thought that was a great idea. Frickin' die. Oh, gosh. Alright. Now getting back to what I was originally doing, which is getting through this level without going insane. Oh, he's dead. Alright. Frickin'. Get off my tail. That's all you got? A bunch of skeletons? What next? Ralph Macchio and a horse? What the frick? Are those enemies following me? Hold on. Did that guy literally follow me? All the way. I'm getting away from this. I'm gonna try and beat this up.
It's exhausting watching me fight for my life.
Actually, I have some good news if you want to shut up and listen.
Sure, let's make it quick though. I need to get through this.
I think when you purified that reliquary, you broke Shax's power over some of the undead. Enough to make a difference. Shax is probably mad as hell. I'll keep you posted.
Thanks for the info. I needed that. Oh my gosh. Now I have another point to get back to. I swear, if those enemies come back, like if I have to fight enemies behind me that came all the way from where I started, that is where I'm just gonna say, feck this game. Oh no. No, cursed, 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 cursed. That's bad. That is bad. That is freaking bad. What the frick? Why don't you run, you fricker? He has a lot of health. No! Stop making me slow. Nope. I will put up with you because you will probably come back to haunt me. Oh my gosh. Oh boy. Alrighty. Whoop. That would have been helpful in combat. Ooh, stuff up here. Nice. Impacting missile. Alright. Oh, hi. Ay, 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 ay. And I'm frozen. I thought she already did that, but apparently I was wrong. Kill everything with disease and parasites. Now that is nice. Alright. So, is this the way to keep going, or is... Yeah, this is... Oh, yep, this is the way to keep going. I thought there would be, like, extra stuff, but apparently not. Oh, no. Okay. Were you doing that? You need to stop. No, you just need to stop. Thank you. Ow, ah. Who shot me? Holy crap.
Man, those guys are annoying.
Oh, hi. I think I'm getting how the parasite bit works. Every time you hit them, they get like a red thing on it, and then it just explodes, giving them lots and lots of damage. Uh-oh. What do you want now?
I love this. The undead are turning on the cult.
Huh? Okay, if they're turning on the cult, then how come they're still trying to kill me? Your logic makes no sense. So, oh, that would have. Oh, hi. Oh, you're a cultist. Okay. Oh, for feck's sake. Boink! Alright, they're down. I like the area effect spells. These things are a lot easier to do. Come on, arc the lightning. Arc the light. Oh, frick. Come on, get zapped. That was easy. Wait, oh, the banshee. Stay still, you frickin'. What the? Wait, what? Take some damage to your face. Oh my gosh, don't get so close to me. What's the point coming up to me if you're just gonna shove me? Jeez, sometimes I don't know how this game works. Oh, for frick's sake. Oh, hi, Lieutenant. Frickin', oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Don't get close! Wanna try that again? I keep forgetting I don't have the blast with that. Oh my gosh! Yep, need to kill that lieutenant. Die, yes. Finally. Holy crap. Oh my gosh, I freaking hate the lieutenants. Oh, a fast attack. Great. What the frick? How are you? No, freaking die. Oh gosh. So there's something else I can talk about, because apparently my commentary is getting a little boring. Okay, can I please? Can I please? Can I actually get this? No, I can't. It's weird. Yeah. So what else can I talk about? Oh yeah, so apparently I found a new show, and it's one of my favorites. Oh great, not her again.
That was amazing. I hope the chaos spreads. I'll take a look.
Great, good thing I have somewhere to, you know, jump back to. So what was I talking about? Oh yeah, one of the shows I found Apparently, it's actually not half bad. It's basically about this dude who's kind of a delinquent at a school. It's an anime, by the way. And apparently, something happened with this chick. He fell over and accidentally kissed. And apparently, he gained the ability to switch people's bodies. Not just hers, anyone does it too. That he does it too. It literally also works on guys, so that's also a little weird. And apparently, she's not the only one who has this capability. Other people have this thing. Other girls have this thing, and he just has the ability to copy it.
What were you thinking coming here?
Oh, for frick's sake, die. So yeah, basically goes on an event, goes through, you know, sets up a club and whatnot, and tries to find all seven of them. Oh, gosh, dang it. That each do different abilities. So far, he's got a body switcher, a charmer, and then a telepathic person. Which is apparently I think some of them are actually pretty cool. I wonder what the other ones are gonna be. Oh, great, not you. Oh no, stay back, skeleton. How do you hit me from that far away? Alright. Ha! Oh no. For frick's sake. Oh, for frick's sake, just die already. Arc lightning. Anyone else want to tussle? Anyone else want to tussle? No? Good. I'm gonna keep it charged for the moment. Ah, my nose is itchy. Alright, let's see what you got. Frickin' lieutenants, man. Suck it. Oh no. What? Oh, this was a frickin' ambush. Oh my gosh, die.
Who do you think you're dealing with?
How many of you people are there? Oh my gosh, just frickin' die, all of you. It's hard as doing a Borderlands mission of when you're five levels below it. Oh my. Oh my gosh, I need a guide on like how the enemies work and what's effective to fight them with. Because then it could be just 10 times easy to play this game. Ooh, what's up here? Activate stuff. Deflecting agile shield. Noise. And a shield thing. Oh my gosh. This game is somehow getting increasingly difficult.
Shax is a slippery bastard, but I got close enough to eavesdrop a bit.
And?
He's way up in the cult, but he's not the leader. I'll see what I can find out.
So he's like a second in command? Alright, before we even move on, I've gotta move. Flame straight. Yep. Yeah. Alright, I hope that did something. Yep, that changed it. That was definitely worth it, and now I have to go down this way. Ooh, doors. I think. I'm probably gonna get the delirium next, because I like the idea of my enemies fighting for me instead of against me. Oh gosh. Oh boy. Gosh, it's frickin'. No, don't give her a shield. Oh no, my shield is down. Oh gosh, no way. Oh, come on. Take down the whip guy. My goodness, am I gonna fight everyone from just like the sanctity of here? Did I kill her? Is she dead? I think by the looks of that, she is dead. Oh well. I need these. Why can't you give me these more often? Yeah. Back in the icy cave. I feel like I'm almost speedrunning this. Oh gosh. I'm just gonna head out. And just to know I can come back here.
Count Shax is using the reliquary here as well.
Just my luck. How did he figure this out anyway?
Shax has access to centuries of magical lore. He can tap the reliquary's power even if he doesn't truly understand them.
And he went from controlling the undead to raising them. Fantastic.
Wait. Controlling and raising? What? Oh gosh, it's a ghost ship. It's the ghost light! If anyone can get that reference,
look at that. The Griffin was right. Well, that's half my job done for me.
No. Stay back. Stay back, wolfies. Stay back. I didn't do anything. Oh my gosh. The wolfies. The vicious beasts. Nothing here? Nothing here. Stuff up ahead. Yes! Gimme.
Oh, sweet fuck. Well, they tore me up, didn't they?
Got stuff. And you're a frickin' witch. What? Wait, what? Oh no. What? Wait, did that thing just move? What the heck is going on in this game? Let's go back to Infestation for a bit. Really? Grab it! No! Don't, you just wasted my energy. Come on, give me my allies. I need the little guys. What the? No. Ain't gonna let you get to do what you wanna do. Really? Yep. Well, that got rid of my shield. Great. Wait, where do I go from here? Do I just go this way? Guessing it all circles around. Oh, you are gonna be super annoying. Oh, yep, you are gonna be super gosh darn annoying. And I just dashed in front of him like an idiot. Frickin' give me the little squirkly guys. Thank you, I needed that. No. Frickin' no. Don't you dare try and take whatever it is you're trying to do. I didn't think a wraith would die from, like... Oh, really? Finally, holy crap. Jeez. Okay. So I'm supposed to go this way. Hang on, let me activate this. On. On. Alright, gotcha. Where are your friends at? Huh? Huh. Hmm. Yes. Oh great, more. It's always what that's what I want for Christmas. More zombies. Is that Wraith? That Wraith is a lieutenant, isn't it? No, it just has colossal health. Nope. Hate the fast attackers already. Oh my gosh, you need to burn and die. Well, at least get shot. That is a lot of things. Oh, great fire level though. Ignore that, my stupid cat. Get rid of you. Yep, definitely get rid of you. Oh my gosh, this is so much stuff. You freaking, oh my god, no. Thank you. Now you die. Now I'm gonna upgrade my sigils. Smart inventory. Sure. Sure, craft and equip. Oh, I get it. I get now how the inventory kind of works. Alright, now sigil upgrades. 2 times, and then 6 times. Alright. That seems good. I kinda like fire and lightning. I don't know about infestation, though. Hello, extras. Oh, I need this. So far the undead have been actually... Oh, you gotta be... Oh my freaking goodness. You go and look for something nice and shiny. Really? Oh no, get out of my face tree, thank you. You, over there in the back, yeah, could you stop being annoying, please? Thank you. Jeez, let me collect this stuff. I swear, nowadays you just can't go out and find stuff without getting annihilated. or ambushed. Are you? No, no, stay back, stay back. Holy crap, growing strength and colossal health onto a wolf? That was probably the worst idea you
could. Surprise. It's worse than we thought.
Worse? That's hard to believe.
It's true. Shax's army, his military plans, all of it, he's out to conquer an empire for King Kvasa. When Shax talks about his master in the cult, that's who he means. The king.
Son of a... Well, that doesn't change the task at hand. I still have to finish Shax here.
Yeah, can I actually beat this, actually taking him down a notch or two? Or am I just always going to be running after him like an idiot? And more people are dead. I kind of like the, like, art design for all this. Like, honestly, it looks really, really cool. Oh boy. I don't need that. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, and at least the good part is these the death penalty is just going back to the. Hang on, I got this. Infestation can rock. I have a question. How can skeletons leave bloodstains? That would be a very good question to ask. Eh, frick it. What's growing strength? And something tells me I actually don't want to know about that. No, frickin' die. Oh, another lieutenant. Great. Get pushed off the edge. Thank you, finally. Come on, arc it off. Come on, arc it off. Get some damage in. Holy moly. More stuff. And I can't go through there. Great. One spell improvement, sure. Okay. I was like, what are you trying to get me to do? Okay, so there's a custom inventory and a smart inventory. Smart is just basically letting everything do it for itself. The custom is where you can actually just go in and learn all the depths and detail about all this crazy stuff. I'll take this. So I just get one of your shield is down one. That lava looks cool. Just admire it for a minute. Accidentally falls off. Crap! The only sad part about this is that when you die and you have to respawn back at where you're at, you have to play through whatever you did not beat.
Oh, damn. Some goddamn cultists dragged me into the lava. And this again.
Well, it beats the alternative.
Yeah, it feels like icicles stabbing your brain. The undead are taking orders from the cult again.
Gosh dang it.
There's a army of nastiness up ahead.
Oh, thank you. That means we're in range of the other reliquary.
Once I get that reliquary, I'm gonna frickin' get delirium. I'm not gonna like this. Nope. Nope. Oh boy, I gotta sneeze. Itch a thing in my nose. What the world is this?
Oh,
No, get out of my way. Excuse me, please. Okay, good. Holy moly. Don't even bother 7 foot around here. This is my cave. Now I'm getting the hang of this game. Now I'm getting the hang of this. Really? Oh, that's how. Alright, that makes sense. Nope, I am going somewhere, just not in your general direction. Oh gosh. I hate moving so slow. Alright. Gonna bring in the thunder! Okay, she wasn't close enough. Oh no. I hate doing it in slow motion. It's like everyone else is moving faster though. There, shock. Oh no, dogs. I hear dogs. I hear dogs. I not only hear dogs, I hear everyone else. How are you people still alive? Oh my gosh. Where are the doggies? What the frick was that? Am I safe to open this thing now? Okay, I'm good.
The device must be functional. Do it now.
Do what now? Oh.
I'm sorry, Preceptor.
I don't want apologies, you imbecile. If this happens again, I will personally feed you to my army. Understand?
Okay, so someone died here by the hands of the undead a long, long time ago. Yep. Time to move on. Oh my. I thought for a second I was like, okay, jump down now. I was like, what?
Someone made it through. We can get out.
Silence! These creatures.
You can't hide.
Oh my gosh, frickin'. Okay, you witch. Bring it on. Oh no. Air. Oh boy, wait, what the frick? Oh, really? You cheap shotter. Oh, gosh. Alright, kill the fast. The growing strength. Nope, 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 nope. You need to die. Get over here, you undead scum. Alright, so I'm guessing I head in this direction. No, I head in that direction. I swear, sometimes I feel like I'm going in a loop.
Let's go back inside. At least the dead are still behaving in there.
Think.
We'll get it even worse. What if the Guardian breaks free?
Oh no, missed it. No, stay back. Stay back. Come on, you had to have died for that. Okay, now you died. I could potentially just bypass this entire thing, but then, oh no. Oh no. Go ahead, hit me. Yeah. I'm sorry, what are you doing? I'm sorry, I was too busy teleporting. Yep, that was poisoned. Poisonous. I'll take one of you. I will not take you yet. Alright. Oh no, boss fight. Provided me with these pets, I'll enjoy watching devour your bones. Is that a dragon? I think that is a dragon. Hi. I have no idea what that thing is. I do know it's getting infected and it's hideously ugly. This has become like a normal boss. Oh no, that wasn't even a... frick. Oh, there's more! Oh, a new enemy and there's more. This is just great. What the frick? Finally from back here, you freaking jerk off. Take... oh, you freaking eye, you serious. Hi, fat chubby. Honestly, he looks really cool, though. Oh my gosh. A gaining strength lieutenant one. You gotta be... I can kill him before he does any damage to me. Oh my gosh, he did a lot of damage. Oh my gosh, we just hit him and kill him, please. Meep! Freaking kill this guy! Holy crap! I lost another shield. Oh, that was so close. Okay, so apparently when some of them die, they freaking some of them die, they explode on you. Feck. Should hit the one with more damage. I'm probably gonna die soon.
More demons. That's not good.
And Shax keeps getting away.
I think he needs those devices to flee, so that's something.
Is there a thing around here? Something I missed? No, I guess so. I just hope I don't have to do all of that all over again. Having the enemies reset when you die is kind of dumb, in my opinion. Oh gosh, yes. I need this.
Dragon, the reliquary is close. This one is ancient, and its power is immense. The sooner we can sever Shax's connection, the better.
Yep.
Roth, you said you made these things for your dragons. How long ago was that?
Eons.
Many lives and seen many ages. But now there are far more important issues at hand.
And Shax is still down there. I understand. I'll ask again when this is done.
Yep. And more shield. Oh my gosh, yes. Don't know if it's called shield or if it's called something else. Vengeful strength? I don't even want to know what that does. Oh yeah, I forgot I don't have the infections. I don't want to know what that does. Frickin' die! Don't give- really? You stinking- Yeah, next time I break something, or get power, I'm getting delirium, because holy crap, this is super annoying to fight by myself. At least this is getting super easy to kill stuff with. Come on. Corruption leveled up again, yay! Really? Oh no, 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 no. Really? You're the fast attacker? I haven't seen you attack once. Come on, hit him hard. Is that it? Yep, that's it. Hang on. Oh no! I forgot! That doesn't pause the game. Which is super dumb again, by the way. Alright. Am I good? Can I get an up sigil upgrade? Damage dealt. Holy cow. Mastery, great. Hold A to activate.
My lord, forgive me, but why are we in such a hurry to find Tigerian's flagship?
I am at my limit. I need the power of his relic to bolster our troops. We are spread too thin, with the bulk of our legions in Zazan. Rally the men, Executor. We must go further.
You have an army of the undead. If your guys just die, if your normal army just dies, just bring them back up. Is that too much to say, or? It says this way, but it also says this way. Let's go this way. I will take that, thank you. What? What? What's that? Huh. Oh, yep. Great. Like I said, I don't want to know what that does, and I don't want to find out. Oh great, you got colossal health too. That's gonna be a snatch. Okay. Jeez. So I think I am going the right way, even though the other way had a shield thing. And boom. Did they just like completely ignore me? Huh. That was easy since they completely ignored me. And now they're not. I would love to, but I'm surrounded by dudes here. Give me like 2 minutes. How are these guys dead in like two shakes of a... Are you serious? You spawn a lieutenant right next to my face. Freaking get out of my face. I'm trying to hit everyone else. I don't know how the lieutenant... I keep forgetting how the lieutenant works. Does he like I think he summons like more dudes. The only way you can kill those permanently is if you get rid of him. I don't know. I'm also just basing this on the assumption of me killing them and then guys stop spawning. Oh, these archer dudes are so annoying. Thank you. Respawn proof. Sure. Okay, good. Everything's fine. Craft and equip. And now I can only do it to one more. Huh. Alright. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Vengeful strength, huh? Come on, just explode in those little guys. Or not. Just be... Eh. Alright. Good on shield, and... Oh, yes! I need another point like that help. Okay, no, I can't go up there. Finally. Alright. Let's continue the story, shall we?
Are you hurt? Fascinating. The devices were supposed to keep this one under control. How did it break free? Well, exactly.
Free?
Let us continue on. The relic cannot be far.
What about Brother Valikos? The damn thing cut him in two.
He died in my service. So have two of your men bring him home. We will honor him with a feast when we return.
I get the feeling there's like an entire other game built right before this one, and it just proved the entire story of before this game ever occurred. And I'm just like, what is going on here? It's like you have to find out what the story is for yourself. Not bad. I'm just saying, like... If I were to find out what the story is all about, I would have to take a wild guess on a lot of stuff. Hey, Griffin. It is your name, right? I keep forgetting. What are you doing here? Did you want to say something? You want me to blow you up with parasites? Oh. Oh, you can hit her. Can you kill her?
I'll be damned. What is this place?
Big ship battle. From back when the moon broke. It all froze in an instant.
The moon broke?
I think it has something to do with what's at the bottom.
Wait, what do you mean by broke?
Yep.
Are you talking like Dr. Robotnik broke, or are you talking like it just stopped rotating around the Earth? I need to know these answers to these questions. What the frick are you?
Turn it on.
Yes, yes.
Captain Tycori. Of the Kraken fleet, your master calls you.
I have no master. Ask your damn questions and let me rest.
You carried on your ship a most valuable relic. I wish to know how to feed off its power.
You want to use the cursed thing? Go ahead. But you'll get no help from me. Death comes to all who come near my cargo.
You will tell me. You will!
You'll find out soon enough. And then I'll see you in the abyss.
Haha.
poor
That is a ghost's way of saying, screw you, guy. You want to find out how to use it? Figure it out. I like that one. So that was my favorite. So yeah, back to the moon thing. Oh, hi. Yeah, not Dr. Robotnik broken, because he only, like, chipped off a piece of the moon. That is just straight up broken. Unfixable. Oh, gosh. How do you break the moon? How do you break it? It kind of makes no sense. Ah, well. Admire the moon for one last time, and then move on. Oh my gosh, not more of these. I'm just spamming. Hoping for luck here. Not more of that thing. Oh gosh. You frickin' die, uglies. I know you're dying. That ends. So far, they have a ranking of how easy they are to take him down. Everything else is like, okay, you want to take him down, you gotta actually put in some work for it. Infect everyone! Alright. Oh, really? Who's the guy with the crossbow? Oh, great. Thank you. Thank you so much. I did not ever want to have a freaking good thing. Like a third shield or something. Oh, yes! Die, you son of a gun. Yeah. And that was my fault. Wasn't there, like, one back here or something? Nope, I'm on my own. Great. Oh, just keep running. Those things go away? No, they're just taking a while to catch up. And now they're gone. Great, when I needed them the most, they just disappear. I have, like, one half of a shield, guys. Oh, no. Come on. Can you just go down a notch? Oh my gosh, there's more of you. How did you get a shield? Oh, those guys. Keep forgetting the enemies can grab shields. Oh my gosh. Like, you want some extra stuff? Okay, you're gonna have to work for it, though. Oh my gosh. Crossbow guys have been so annoying. That's it. So you're the one giving everyone shields. Prepare to face the parasites. Freaking love the fire one so far. There's a shield. Nice. Question is, how do I get to- Oh no, freck off. Oh no, no, back off. Back off, doggy. I need that shield and I ain't gonna stop till I grab it. Ooh, nice. Nope. Go back. Get back, doggy. They just disintegrate, huh?
What were you thinking coming here? You ain't nothing.
Get out of my way. I... It's just as easy to take down a shield as it is for them to give one.
Where you?
Nice barbecue. Weirdly, there is a game out there that I actually want to play, but the problem is I don't have like an NES or something. Unless I want to play like a ROM hack of it, then I have to figure out how to play that version of it. And basically it's only known as something called Tekkenchi's Challenge. Yeah, weirdly I want to actually play that game. It's like supposed to be one of the worst and hardest ranking games in all of existence. And there's like, what, 4 or 5 endings of it?
Shax is waiting for you.
Oh,
he's got some kind of creature with him. It's big.
I'm just really gonna T-pose and then V-clip in like you never saw.
I wasn't about to get too close. I can't shoot fire from your hands.
Well, what do you mean you can't shoot fire from your hands?
First the Guardian, whatever it is, then Shax.
Then King Kavasa. We should tell Roth about this. Why would Kavasa do this? He's already king.
No idea. Just wants something the Crown's power can't get him.
I know one thing the Crown can't get him, am I right? That is terrible. Oh, great. Well, time to get into action, shall we? Yep. Let's do this! Get the lightning ready. Actually, no, infestation. Hi, ugly.
Enough. No more hunting. No more toying. Hold my creation. Tear this dragon apart, my pet.
Is that a giant crab? That is a giant crab. Nope. Oh. Colossal health creatures. Oh well, this will be more fun to take. If I use the infestation stuff, maybe I can try and get those little guys to come out. Then once I have those guys, Then once I get those guys, I basically. What do I do? Oh yeah, then I basically just get a crap ton of creatures. Oh, it sounds so creepy. Oh no, that's why it sounds creepy. I was like, why does it sound so creepy? What the frick are you? Why do you have vengeful strength? Hang on a second. Okay. God, oh, frick. No, get away, spiders. There, fire. Take the fire. Spiders. Why did it have to be spiders? You gotta be kidding me. Are you serious? Who's doing that? Well, I have one strategy for this. I gotta kill that thing. I only want this thing dead, then I can continue with whatever I was doing. There, take it right into your face. Nope! Not putting up with your sorry butts. the heck did you bring out now? Fast attack, colossal. Oh my. I thought the second boss was hard. This third one's frickin'. Are you serious? Get. Oh my. Okay, you need to die as well. I need to kill this thing so it can stop spawning in boss versions of everything else. Get infestation on the line. Oh my god, you get. What the frick are you? You're new. Oh my gosh, get frickin' hit. Oh no. No, get away. Stay away. I have no idea how to fight this thing, to be perfectly honest. I can't get a sigil upgrade, because holy crap, would I be defenseless then. There, I'll frickin'. Oh no, crabs! Mr. Krabs! I just forgot, it's Mr. Krabs! Are you feeling it now, Mr. Krabs? Are you feeling it now, Mr. Krabs? The frick? What the? Aim for the face! That's his weak point, its face. What did you spawn in? Okay, you didn't spawn anything so far. I wonder what the green bar means. Alright, I think I'm getting down where I'm supposed to be. I think I'm picking up what he's putting down, or what this game is putting down. Oh my gosh. So I have a question. Whose idea was it to make a giant crab as a boss fight? I mean, I'm not trying to say anything bad. I mean, to be fair, this was honestly a cool idea. But it's like, whose general idea was it to put a crab in this game? And he's coming. I was like, meet my greatest creation. And I'm like, is that a giant clam? Or no, a giant crab? And just absolutely everything does not make sense anymore. I know I'm taking him down a notch. The enemy stopped spawning. I'm glad this isn't taking me like a million tries like the first boss did, and then also a good amount like the second boss. Oh! Wait, what? Oh gosh. Ever looked in the eyes of an actual crab? No? It's terrifying. Gosh. No, they're coming in for that attack. Nope. Okay, so far no one else is spawning. So all I know is that I have to hit this thing in its face. I have to avoid it shooting at me. Okay, let's try Parasite. Infect this thing from the inside out. Beep! That was a lot of shield damage. I need to dodge. Oh Goodness gracious. Oh, gosh. Oh, hi. Hey, you all spawned it. Okay, who's the one who did that? Which one of you morons was the one who froze me? Alright, that should be good for now. Come on. If anyone can tell me what that green bar means, I'll be happy to know that. At least know that bit. I can kill this thing. Oh gosh, I'm so close. If I die, like, right now, I will lose my mind. I never thought I'd have to say, looking down into the eyes of a giant, angry, homunculus crab, would I ever be scared about that in my life. Did I just stop him from doing an attack? And he just disintegrated. Where'd Shax go? Well, that thing blew up. Frostclaw. That was its name? How was I supposed to know that? Serve and turf BattleMage. Oh. Wait. Hold A to activate. Yeah, so we have Necromancy, which is where basically bringing up the undead. Delirium, under the rocks. What the heck? Secret revealed. Nice. Focuses on mind control. Don't do damage directly, causing enemies to fight others. Phase. Warp space in even time around the target. Translocate an enemy or tear him apart with forces of distortion. I know I said I'd get delirium, but phase just sounds awesome. It would be nice to have delirium. Then again, phase. Delirium phase. Delirium phase. Delirium phase. You know what? Hang on. Gonna flip a coin on it. Heads, phase. Tails, delirium. And it's tails. So, delirium? I keep forgetting if that was the one I said. Ask it.
I thought once Shax was dead, it'd be over. Stupid me. It's only begun. This cult of Malthus has once again infiltrated the world beyond the mountains. Roth's been fighting them while the dragon and I were in the Grey Teeth. No wonder he's two stiff winds from falling over. But we're still moving forward. The dragon and I will meet Roth at the royal palace of Dravasser, and we'll see what King Kavasa has to say. I'm just not sure we'll like what we'll hear.
And I'm in a new area. Charging your synergies and improving your sigils. Okay, next time I'll remember the frickin' overkills. Well, the good news is, that was the first boss I could fight on my first try. Well, I could kill on my first try. Everything else took, like, forever. First boss was, like, 3 or 5 times, and I keep forgetting how to upgrade. Second time was super ridiculous. Yes. And then this time was just once. Great, now I'm hungry. Now I want something to eat. That crab made me hungry for seafood. I don't even like seafood. I tell you, these loading screens are like bearable. See, it was like 40% I still loaded in. Okay. Before going any further, I'm going to freaking get delirium. Now the question is, what do I take out? Infestation. Oh, corruption is what I meant. Yeah. Alright, so let's give this one a shot. Oh. Sure. Let's upgrade the shield. Craft an improvement for that. And then craft the improvements for all of these. Oh. Yep. There. Lightning goal 3+. Alright. That's how you see it.
You created this curse that fell on the city. You are no true king. You are a pawn of the cult and a damned soul.
A pawn? Oh, your grace. You couldn't be more mistaken. I don't obey the cult. It obeys me. I have the crown. I rule the cult.
I am super confused.
What's this? Here to avenge the Archbishop? How precious.
Who the heck? Oh my. Wait. What? Delirium. Fight for me. Do stuff. Ow. Oh gosh. I don't think I'm supposed to win this fight. And I died. Well, that was nice. Okay.
You created this curse that fell on the
city. Yeah, I heard. You can just skip that.
What's this? Here to avenge the Archbishop?
Yes.
How precious.
I think I can kill the thing to the left first, then I can worry about the guy to the right. Oh, you're actually different! Okay. My plan's not working. Okay.
You created this.
Yeah. I heard this all before. City.
You are no.
What's this? Here to avenge the Archbishop?
Yes.
How precious.
Maybe this will work. I gotta worry about this guy first before I can deal with. Oh, okay. Oh no. Sad part is the enemies don't really have a good health bar, so I can't tell. Okay, you're dead. You wanna fight? Huh? You wanna fight? Then come over and fight me, coward. You're the one who wanted to fight. Gosh, you're an ugly son of a gun. Dang it! Stay still, will you? Holy crap. No, stay away! Oh my gosh, will you just die already? Didn't say colossal health, so we should be dead by now. Holy crap, that took forever. Oh my gosh, alright. Sorry you had to die, buddy.
Dragon, is the Archbishop alive?
As far as I can tell.
He's alive. Just barely. I don't know if he can see us.
Come on, wake up, buddy. Wake up.
Sorry, Your Grace. If it is any consolation, your work will continue.
Whoa, what did you... What? What did he just do? He just brought out a rat and just shoved it down his throat.
What in heaven?
Roth?
Yes, it's me. I had no choice. With the
Archbishop's
reputation,
that makes so much more sense.
I will be able to keep the peace.
So it's really you?
Yes, but the explanation will have to wait. The last time the cult of Malthus rose to prominence, they shattered the moon.
That'd make a lot of sense when the moon's in pieces earlier.
If we're to stop the cult, I'll need you in Zasad.
So that makes sense on how Roth was able to.
How does that even work?
I don't know. I'm not sure I want to know.
So Roth has the ability to bring out a tiny spiritual mouse, put it into someone else's body, and then basically leave his dead body for a new one. That sounds amazing! Except for the fact that it was in the form of a rat. Wait. What the? I thought we were fighting a bunch of people using magic and stuff like that, not people with like huge, giant, frickin' needles with gelatin in them. Especially grenades. Is that another boss? Oh boy. I'm just completely blind playing this game. I don't know any story. I've not seen anyone else play it. It's. Dang it. It'll probably play the game at like 50%. Wow. That was fast. Loading screens aren't that bad, it's just... It's at least not unbearable.
So we landed at Zasad, and I have to say I was impressed. It seems like all of Dravasar is here waiting for the go-ahead. So many men and women ready to wipe out this undead disease.
Won't be enough. Have you seen that army?
Shax's kids, Hadaro and Hadira, oversee Zasad now. If they're anything like their father, then it'll be like walking into hell. Roth says the dragon can handle it. I wouldn't think so. But he is becoming a weapon forged with tremendous power, and I am proud to fight by his side.
Alright. Alright, craft some improvements. And only one was made.
That was the creepiest damn thing I've ever seen.
Watch yourself. For all we know, he can hear us.
Oh yeah, that makes me feel a lot better. No, if he could do that, he wouldn't need a scout.
Well, so he needs us and we need him? Maybe, but still makes my skin crawl.
Yeah, mine too. All right, I'm going ahead to see what I can find out about these infamous twins. I'll be in touch.
If anything... Crap, what was I about to say? Something about twins? Ah, well. Ooh, that looks spooky. Kind of. Oh! That's a barrier. Okay. Well, it looks like the war has already started. We're just 3 minutes late. Ooh. At least I like this. It's better than the icy terrain that it was last.
Idira, your splendid conquest of Zasad has inspired me to make you its governors.
We are greatly honored, your majesty.
Build up my army, and you may do with the land as you see fit. I've no doubt you're full of wonderful ideas.
Oh, we are, your majesty. There's so much
potential here.
Oh yeah, you know they're twins because they definitely finish each other's sentences. Well, that's also with couples, but oh well. Alright, time to test out Delirium. Warp your mind. Force to fight. Simple-minded fools. Come on, hit them. What are you doing? Fight each other! Feck. Alright, let's try this on for size. There. Fight for me! What are you doing? Fight for me! Nope! Huh. Alright, well I guess we need to figure out how Delirium works as well. Maybe a few more enemies up ahead will help me test this. Frickin'. Fight for me! Oh gosh. Oh, whoa, what the heck? That was sick! So it really does work! Good job, minion. Now die. That is amazing. I just need to hold it down now. I'm gonna go upgrade this. Two times status effect duration. Yes! Okay, so now I got the feeling how it works. Hey, would you like to work for me? Thank you. Let's go fight stuff. What are you waiting for? Let's go fight stuff. Are you deaf? Let's go fight stuff. Hello, there are bad guys here. Aren't you gonna help me fight them? Great job, demon dude. It's so weird. I'm sorry, but to me, it's just so weird to have someone like this on my side. Actually, no, you are gonna fight for me.
Oh, so this was the casual reception. Well, that's great.
Hey, you gonna fire at me now? Nope, well come with me, friend. I think there was stuff back here I missed. I just jumped down. Nope, nothing I missed. You gonna come down and fight, or you gonna just sit up there? Hello? Well, I guess he wasn't gonna come down. Dude, why didn't I get this earlier? Holy crap, this is an amazing power. Next I'll get phased and it will just be chaos. Sweet. I always do that to make sure they're, like, online. Ooh. Anything in here? Besides jump scares? Okay. Adaptable lob. Alright, so continuing on the path. Man, delirium is nice. I control people's minds. Let them fight for me. Ooh, journal. I will take that, thank you very much. Hi, friend. Would you like to help me fight these guys? Yes, you would. Great. Oh, no, wrong button. Oh, really? Screw you. Well, lost a shield. Thanks a lot, buddy. Can you stand in the room for- Ah! Oh my gosh, kill this guy. Whoa. My thing just turned into a plasma bolt. That is so cool. Oh, stuff up here. You now fight for me. Let us go on an adventure, demon friend. Oh, gosh. Buddy. Pal. Mind killing this thing for me? Ah, crap, missed it. What are you doing? Get out of here. Okay, gonna go get that shield thing. Whoa, what the? Oh gosh, this thing. Ah, no. Huh. So, for some reason, it has a chance to turn into a lightning bolt. Oh my gosh, will you just frickin' die already? Missed it. Will you get over here? Except not too close, because I need to kill you. Oh my gosh. Great for keeping the walls up, guys. Can you also help me out? Apparently dinner's being made. Guess no one else can hear that. Oh my gosh, how much health do you have? Just as much as the last guy? Here, taste some fire in your face. Okay, he just died. Oh my gosh. That thing actually still up? No, it's not. Gosh dang it. Freaking heck. Great, now I lost where I was supposed to go. Up here, maybe? Ooh, fancy thing. Alright, so I know I came from through here. I go up here and then to the left? No, I just came from over there. Or do I go to the right? Yeah, this way's a dead end. I'm gonna go down and to the right. Yep, this is the right path.
Each of you has a gift, a special talent. But together, you are much stronger.
Yes, Father. The spirit needs
the body. and the body needs.
The spirit.
See that you remember.
Oh.
I will need both of you to command my army.
So that's why they're so tough. One of them has access to a... Well, they both have access to dudes.
The twins are mostly concerned with enjoying themselves. I haven't seen any signs of an actual plan.
So for once, it's not as bad as we expected. It feels different.
Don't start celebrating yet. They've still got numbers. I'll see if
I have delirium.
A cultist or two and learn more.
What do you guys say about that? It's like, they have an army. Okay, I can take control of their army. Oh, that was close. Oh, you be kidding me. Hi, friend. Would you mind helping me and fight these guys? What the heck? These guys are different. Oh, no. Whoa. Is the game glitching out? Oh, gosh dang it. And die. Oh, nope. He's ticked at me. He's super ticked at me. Can I still not control you with delirium? There! Get trapped in my cloud! Oh great, now I have to kill him. Why do you have to be super... Okay, finally. Jeez, colossal health much? Alright. I want to check out what's through here. Holy crap, I can't see a thing. Is this something I can blow up? I didn't know I could blow that up! Well, now I know. And I can get stuff from it. Yeah, this cave is super dark. Oh, all right.
That is so not fun. At least I'm so me.
Yeah, no kidding. I mean, Roth could put you in anybody else's body. Say, the Archbishop.
Like I needed that in my head.
Wait. Okay. All right, I think I'm gonna call it good for the day. Cortana, switch. That is going to be so weird to me. Oh, no, 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 don't, it's a, oh boy. No, switch! What the? I don't mean for you. I don't even know the stream's still going. Cortana. Snap Twitch. I did not ask you to do that. Cortana. Hang on a second, I'm trying to figure this crap out. Cortana! Snap Twitch! Thank frickin' goodness! Stop listening! Oh my gosh. Stupid Cortana says it's going to be the end of my days. I did not ask it to go and Bing search something. Like, that's the last thing I wanted to hear. That's going to be it for this part. Ooh. This is a long game, but it's a crap ton of fun.